giving up a love affair, it's just upbeat. It's just champagne and you don't need to sleep. Huh? And then you get some kids, you get bored, and then suddenly you come to the divorce.